The University of Miami Redhawks will start with the line of Leveraux, Burke, and Shum on defense. Edmonds and Wishoff. And starting in goal for the second consecutive game will be number 7, Josie Zimmerman. And for the Sioux College Cougars, they'll start with the line of McLaughlin, Weaver, and Jackson. On defense, Sault Ste. Marie product, Amy Carlson. And the number 11 from Peterborough, Ontario, Amelia Williams. And starting in goal for your Sioux College Cougars tonight, this afternoon, will be number 1, Riley Richardson. We're live from the beautiful Northern Community Center in the heart of Northern Ontario in Sault Ste. Marie. Beautiful facility this is as we get set for the second game of this two-game series between the Sioux College Cougars and the University of Miami Redhawks. Sioux College took game one by a score of 11-0. Redhawks looking to even that up here today, and that'll be a big task for Team Red. Redhawks in red, Sioux College in white. Here we go. And right off the draw, Jackson on the near boards, pushing her player out of the way. Amelia Williams across to Carlson. Quickly up to Zoe Weaver, and she missed that pass. Carlson has the puck on her stick right by the penalty box. Weaver trying to get it to McLaughlin, and it ends up back on the stick of Zoe Weaver. Up the center, McLaughlin to Jackson, and Jackson dumps it into an open corner. Weaver, she was poke checked by Burke, and Carlson keeping that in, and that puck comes out, and Josie Zimmerman decides to stop the play. 34 seconds gone in period number 1. Still no score in game. Emily Moore winning that draw. Right off the land with a backhand shot. And that was cleared aside by Hofer. Ross on the far side has the puck in behind her own goal. Checked by Land. The land falls awkwardly into the boards. And she gets right back up. Lee was in prime real estate, but the puck hopped over her stick and it ends up back inside the Sioux College zone. Bergen Lucas comes back against the grain. Land to Moore. Lee. She lost the puck to Hofer. And that puck ends up bouncing around back into the neutral ice area. And shot back in by Sophia Fantoni. Materia Land on the right side. The promising rookie for the Sioux College Cougars. Shot the puck in, but it was blocked. Woodward. And she couldn't find anybody. Victoria Mizak. Coming down the right side out of her own zone. She was checked in right at center ice. And Bois hands it off to Byers. Byers on the far side. Grollo just shot it into nowhere. Byers to Mizak. Mizak's coming down the right side. She's going to shoot right on. And Zimmerman hangs on. And big number 8, Alyssa Byers, had a good game for the Sioux College Cougars last night. And she's been nursing some injuries all season long. And she decided to take a rest in period number 3 as the game was well in hand. Weaver, right off the draw, scores! Right off the faceoff, Zoe Weaver finds the 5-hole on Josie Zimmerman. And Sioux College is up by a score of 1-0. And that was quickly off the draw. And just like that, Zoe Weaver ripped one along the ice. And it's 1-0 for Sioux College. And the puck is dumped back inside the Sioux College zone. Amelia Williams retreating back for the puck. Williams, she lost the puck. And behind the goal line, and McLaughlin coming in, and she swung that one all the way around. Weaver couldn't get the puck out. And it's going to be Amelia Williams. She's going to try again. Decides to stop and go the other way. Williams. That pass was behind Weaver. And it's ripped back in by Victoria Roth, but it was stopped by McLaughlin. And McLaughlin shoots it all the way down. That could be icing. And that will be the call. Icing on the Sioux College Cougars. 29 left to go in period number one. Sioux College up by a score of one. Of Riley Richardson. Oh, there seems to be a little bit of an indecision here, as maybe icing wasn't the correct call. So they'll face it off at center ice. Moore winning that draw back to Caitlin Lamont. That pass was behind everyone. Now that could be icing. No icing again as that deflected off something in the neutral ice area. Materia Land loses that to Ella Shum, and she couldn't find anybody coming through the center. So Bergen Lucas will bounce it off the boards to Emily Moore. Moore all the way up to Lee, and Lee just chipped that one by. Number 31, Cindy Loftus. Moore and Loftus. Lee and Loftus, sorry, going in, fighting for the puck. In the far corner, Loftus coming out with the puck, and she shoots it around the boards, but Lucas is going to keep it in to LaCours. MP LaCours coming in. Oh, and she waited too long, maybe. No, she didn't. Pass in front of goal, and Mizak took a swipe at that one, but she missed it. Mizak to Growell. Growell into LaCours in the far corner. Out to Growell, going to the net, and that went off the end of her stick. Growell back to Bois. Growell missed that pass. LaCours looking for Growell. Now was knocked away by Wishoff. Bois coming in, and she kept it in. So Edmonds will try again, and she'll go around the far side. And that's Ella Shum. And she couldn't make any headway there against Mizak. LaCours in front of that. Growell shoots. Rebound. There isn't any. And a nice pass by MP LaCours. And Growell with a one-time shot. And Zimmerman was right there. 16:03 left to go in period number one. Sioux College 1. Miami University, no score. And Miami winning that draw. O'Brien off the near boards, kept in by Bois. No, it wasn't. Second effort. And here comes Delaney Burke over the line. She's dangerous. Burke in front of the net. And Zahorn couldn't gather that one in. The puck comes back to the point. And again, it's shuffled inside the Sioux College zone. Zahorn back to Wishoff. Zahorn has the puck to Burke. And leaves it there for Zahorn in front of the net. And that one went right through everybody. Fantoni just shoots it back inside the Sioux College zone. Byers rubs out her player. McLaughlin fires it all around the far side. Jenna Jackson. And she couldn't get it out. Growell finally gets it out. Across ice on the near boards. And someone's down on the far side. And there's going to be a penalty on the play. And that looked like Amelia Bois, who went down but got right back up. So Sioux College is going to go to the power. With 15:15 left to go in period number one. And that's Delaney Burke getting the gate. Of course, winning that draw to Land. Land right over her players, Zahorn. And that puck was knocked out into the neutral zone. Emily Moore, the nation's leading scorer, all the way across to Materia Land. Back to Lee. Lee decides to button hook, and she's going to give that back up to Amelia Williams. Lee rips a shot. Oh, another one off the bar. Lee had one off the bar last night as well. Williams. Moore with a shot. Nice save by Zimmerman. And Moore got a lot on that one. Materia Land has the puck on the far side. Back to Williams. Emily Moore. Cross to Williams. Shoots. That one was blocked in front of the rebound. And that was a beautiful pass by MP LaCours onto the stick of Materia Land. And just like that, it's 2-0 for Sioux College. Materia Land has had all kinds of chances all year long. And she buries that one. And Sioux College is up by a score of 2-0. A power play goal by Materialand with 14:28 left to go in period number one. Jenna Jackson has the puck for Sioux College. She comes back and looking for more, and that shot was right on. And Zimmerman took that high off the chest protector and stopped it. The whistle goes with 14:22 to go in period number one. Miami, Ohio, winning the draw. Nice move by Roth. Ross, and she was stopped right at the center ice area. All the way across on the far side. And that's Hofer, and that was in behind Ross. McLaughlin gathers it in, up to Weaver. Zoe Weaver, number 10 for the Sioux College Cougars, has the puck in the far corner. Weaver in behind the goal, looking for Jackson, and that pass was picked off by Hofer. The Cougars, nice move to cut into the slot. Another move, oh, one too many moves as she was poke-checked. And back comes Woodward for Miami University, down the right side, and shoots that right on. Rebound! And Richardson let that rebound come right out, and two players go crashing into the boards, and they're both okay. Cindy Loftus has the puck for Miami University. Leveraux decides to go back. Edmonds behind Leveraux, kept in by Williams. Mizak deciding to come back and guard for Williams. And Mizak popped over her stick. And Miami University shoots it out. And that's going to be just inside the Sioux College zone. Amelia Williams to Carlson. Up the center, and she gave that away. That went onto the stick of Leveraux, but she lost it to Emily Moore. Emily Moore down the left side. Shoots that one off a skate. That one off Loftus. In front of the goal. And Miami University can't get the puck out. That's Carlson has the puck. And she gave it away again. Great to Leveraux, the same player. And Lee coming through the neutral zone. Down the left side. Lee coming right in. And she ripped another one off the bar. That's her second bar of the game. Emily Stone for the second time. By the goalpost. Same goalpost to the right of Josie Zimmerman. And that was shot down the ice, and icing is the call on the Sioux College Cougars. 12:24 left to go in period number one. Sioux College up by two. Both Emily Moore and Emily were held off the score sheet against Assiniboine in the loss. But they were back with a vengeance last night in an 11-0 win over the University of Miami. Hofer with a shot, and that goes well wide. Schultz on the far side. She batted that one in behind the goal. Carlson, she was checked by Jessica Allen. McLaughlin coming in to try and get the puck, and it squirts out Materialand. She has one of the goals for the Cougars down the right side. Cutting to the center. Land leaves it there, and Weaver stepped into one, but it was blocked. And back comes Victoria Roth through the center. Around Jackson, and one too many moves at the blue line. And that was offside. 11:48 to go in period number one, Sioux College 2, and University of Miami, no score. Victoria Mizak has the puck for Sioux College, over the line, to the Coors. She was checked from behind by Kettwig. The Coors again, and Zimmerman was right there on the short side. Very quietly, MP LaCours last night with a six-point game. No goals, but she had six helpers out of the 11 goals. What a night it was for the Sioux College Cougars captain as she meets the 100-point milestone in her Sioux College career. Byers shot that puck weakly, and Zimmerman easily swatted that one away. Bois kept it in. And the puck's on the stick of Jess Gallen. And here comes Delaney Burke, the right-hand shot for Miami, dumping the puck in behind Riley Richardson. Byers was there and is on the stick of Grollo to LaCours, and LaCours was checked from behind. Grollo has the puck to LaCours down the right side, all by herself. LaCours shoots as she was falling, and she shot that wide. Materialand trying to get the puck to Lucas, and it didn't make it. And Land knocked her player down. 2 minutes for being big, but no call. Emily, number 6 for the Cougars, has 2 goalposts so far for her efforts today. Bergen Lucas walking into one, and that one was blocked in front of goal and shot down the ice. And will that have enough juice to make it over the goal line? And it does, as Caitlin Lamont was chasing it down but didn't get there in time. 10:34 left to go in period number 1. Sioux College 2 and Miami University no score. Lucas to Lamont. Emily Moore in front of goal. Lee, oh, she fumbled it and scores anyways. Emily, she fumbled that pass from Emily Moore, but she found it in time and shot the puck high over the glove hand of Josie Zimmerman. And just like that, the Sioux College Cougars are up by a score of 3-0. Emily had a couple of points last night for her efforts, and as well, she had a couple of penalty minutes too. She had 4 penalty minutes to go with a few points that she had. So a good night last night for Emily, and a good start today. A couple of goalposts and a goal. Williams to Carlson. Right up the gut to McLaughlin. McLaughlin's over the line. Shoots, and she shot that one wide of the goal. Woodward can't get the puck by Williams, but it is, does come out into the neutral zone area. Jenna Jackson across to McLaughlin. She shoots the puck in, and the college needs a change. Veronica Edmonds has the puck for Miami. She was checked by Weaver, who's tired and needs to go off for a change. Mizak on the far side lets it go back to Carlson. Carlson's shot was blocked. Mizak picks it up. Mizak, oh, and she should have kept going, but she handed it off, and Carlson ends up with the puck. Amy Carlson, the third-year player. Carlson, one move in front of the goal. Oh, and the right pad save by Zimmerman. What a beautiful rush by Carlson. And that went off something in front of the net. And that could be off number 9, MP LaCours, as the shot came from the point. And we'll see who they give that one to. And it looks like it's going to be the team captain, Marie-Pierre LaCours. And it's 4-0. For the Sioux College Cougars with 9:19 left to go in period number 1. Very similar game to one night ago. Sioux College Cougars all over Miami University. Victoria Roth on the far side shooting it in. Emily Moore gives it off to Emily. She was checked from behind, and the puck comes back inside the Sioux College zone. Amelia Bois bounced that one off the backboards to Byers. Land couldn't handle that pass, so it comes out into the neutral zone area. And Victoria Roth for Miami. One too many moves, and she still got control of the puck and knocked it inside the Sioux College zone. Byers checked by the Miami forechecker, and the puck is on the stick of Sophia Zarelli, who shot it in, and Lee hit her player after the whistle, and that certainly should have been 2 minutes, but it looks like no call, as number 6 Emily ran over number 3 Claire Wishaw well after the whistle, but the referee decided that that wasn't hard enough to call a penalty on. 8:37 left to go in period number 1. 4-0 Sioux College. Right off the draw, we were looking for another one. That was the same play that she scored the opening goal on, right off the draw, but she couldn't quite get there in time. Weaver, McLaughlin fires it in, and Jackson coming in, and she's going to be badgering her player, and that was Sophia Fantini, who shot it around the far side. And Fantoni's going to try again. Jackson all over her again, and McLaughlin poke checked by Hofer. McLaughlin with an elbow up on Hofer. Jackson in front of goal, and that was swatted aside by Jessica Allen. And Caitlin Lamont over to Bergen Lucas to Jackson. Jackson flipped that puck to LaCours, quickly over to Grollo. Grollo all by herself, 1-on-4, decides to stop, and that gives herself some room. That pass was behind Mizak, and she couldn't do anything with that one. So Amelia Williams will start over for the Cougars. Big number 11 over the line, around the right side. She was tripped down by Fantoni. Fantoni to Delaney Burke. Delaney Burke down the right side, and she chips it by Carlson. And Burke and Williams are going to be there almost together. Williams winning that battle. Out of the reach of the stick of Jasmine Growell. Sorry, that was Mizak on the near boards. Williams too far in front of Growell. Growell's on the left side. Mizak's on the right side. Carlson. And that will force Miami to regroup. Williams gets that puck deep into the Miami zone, and the Cougars need a change. Wholesale changes. Everybody is tired and needs a change. Wah pinching in with Fantoni in behind the goal. And Zahorin has the puck for Miami University. Byers keeping it in. Material in. Nice move by number 17. And still has it. Material in. Byers, good work to keep that puck in. Land. Over to Bois. Walks into one. And that was blockered aside. Rebound. And fell it at Lee, looking for his second of the game. And Zimmerman finds it. In and amongst about eight skates and four sticks. With 6:21 left to go in period number one. Sioux College 4. And Miami University no score. Hallie McLaughlin, the Sioux St. Marie product, on the draw for the Cougars. And she wins that cleanly back to Bois. Claire Wishoff in behind her own goal, wrapping around the far side to Madison Ross. And Moss was knocked down by Alyssa Byers. Wishoff stopping. Has the puck over to Ross. Ross coming out of her own zone. And that one didn't have enough steam to make it in. So Byers gave it away to Ross. A short side shot, but there was nothing on that one, and it went wide of the goal. Hallie McLaughlin, number 18 for Sioux College, down the right side with Zoe Weaver. McLaughlin cutting to the center, shoots, rebound, and nobody was there as Weaver was too far away. Woodward let that puck go over top of her stick, and Bergen Lucas passing it over to Amy Carlson, up to Mizak. Mizak slowly through center, over the line, trying to see get the Coors. But that was bounced off a skate. Vermont with a shot, and that was blocked in front of the goal. That went off a skate. The Coors has a goal for the Cougars tonight. Growell to the Coors. Front of the goal. Growell's quick shot there. And Zimmerman was there again. Zimmerman under fire. That was the 11th shot of the period. With 5:05 left to go in period number one, Sioux College 4 and Miami University no score. The Coors winning that draw. It's coming back to Bergen Lucas. Lucas decides to bounce it off the boards to Growell. Back pass to the Coors. Lucas back to the Coors. From the net, and that was too far ahead of Growell. Mizak. And she gave that away, but Lamont kept it in. Mizak keeping it in on the far side, and we're right next to the Miami University bench. And the puck comes across the ice. The Coors and Fantoni. Fantoni winning that battle. Jessica Allen getting it out into the center ice area. And Fantoni will start again. Long pass. And she was looking for Schultz on the far side, but the puck didn't get there. Lucas to Emily, number 6. Over the line, around Fantoni. Lee in front of the net. Where is it? And then the puck's on the far side. Emily Moore behind Lee. And Schultz fired it down the ice. And Carlson touches the puck. And that could be too many players on the ice. And we'll see what the call is. It looks like that could be the call. And the Sioux College Cougars will be penalized for the first time in today's game. With 4:05 left to go in period number one, Miami University will get their first power play chance of today's game. They've been scoreless so far in game one and so far in game number two. Wishoff back to the point to Delaney Burke. walks into one, and Richardson rebound. Another, that was his best save of the game for Riley Richardson on a hard shot from Delaney Burke. And the rebound was right there, and Wishoff couldn't beat the sprawling Riley Richardson. Riley Richardson all the way from the eastern coast of Canada to play for head coach Brian Chinook and the Sioux College Cougars. 3:59 left in period one. Sioux College up by four. Zahorin. In to Shum. Shum to Wishoff. Wishoff back to the point. Zahorin over to Delaney Burke. Shoots! And that one off something for the net. Rebound! And Richardson kicked out away. And that puck is ripped off the glass and down the ice. Some good pressure from the University of Miami on the power play. Zahorin leaves it there for Delaney Burke. And Delaney Burke, the smooth skating right winger, coming down over the line around Bois. Burke has the puck for Miami University. She decides to get it off to the far side. Shoot, low shot, that went wide of the goal. It's going to be another penalty on the play to Sioux College as the Miami player was dumped. Burke going to rip one high over top of the goal. And Miami should give the puck to Sioux College so they can have a two-player advantage. Woodward back to Burke. Burke all the way across. And so Shum couldn't handle that one. And finally, Sioux College touches the puck. And another penalty to Sioux College. And that's going to be to number 19, Amelia Bois. And she's going to the box. And Sioux College will be down two players for the next 43 seconds. What a prime opportunity for the University of Miami to break the goose egg. 2:48 left to go in period number one. 43 seconds left to go in the too many win penalty. Back to Zahorin. Zahorin. The far side. And that puck was let go. Woodward. Back to Delaney Burke. Burke. Coming to the center. Burke. Back to Wishoff. Over to Zahorin. Zahorin shoots. That one was blocked by the Coors. And the Coors on her horse. She could have a break. But she's going to be ridden off into the corner. And the Coors. Good penalty killer, but she was checked right away. And back comes Claudia Kettwig. Long outlet pass to Woodward. She lost it. And Moore picked that up. Moore being bothered there by Zahorin. Then Moore decides to come around the other side. And she's going to find a way. But that was hit by a high stick. And Moore heads up with the puck back on her stick. Short-handed. The Cougars are back to only one person short. And Emily Moore. Good penalty killing. Being bothered and bodied by Delaney Burke, two big girls. And Zahorin comes out with the puck. Less than a minute to go in the penalty to Amelia Bois. Kettwig checked. And Moore gets that puck out. Ross. Checked by Moore. Moore could be getting a break. Good work by Madison Ross to stop Emily Moore as she could have had a break. Kettwig down the right side. And stopped by Caitlin Lamont. And good work by big number 27 as she got the puck down the ice. Edmonds, she was poke checked from behind. And Bergen Lucas shot the puck back down the ice. Samara Hofer off the boards. But Carlson's going to be there and she's going to shoot it back inside the Miami zone. Hofer turning, hands it off to numbers, to her partner. And Jenna Jackson's going to come in. Ridden off by Madison Ross. Nice play. Marissa Lavrault across to Edmonds. Edmonds, she was looking for Hofer on the far side, but the puck didn't make it that far. Jasmine Grollo up to Jenna Jackson, checked by Edmonds. And Mamelia Williams will just rip it at them across the far boards. McLaughlin in behind the net to Zoe Weaver. Checked by Edmonds. Nice work there by Veronica Edmonds. In front of the net. And Weaver missed that one. And Carlson has to come back out into her own, into the neutral zone. Amelia Williams. Zoe Weaver Nice move around Lavrou, but couldn't catch up to the puck. And the first period is over. After 20 minutes of play, the Sioux College Cougars 4 and the Miami University Redhawks no score. We'll be back in about 13 minutes with period number 2. There were four goals scored in period number one, all for the Sioux College Cougars. Zoe Weaver opened the scoring at the 18:07 mark. Material and a power play goal at the 14:28 mark, made it 2-0 for Sioux College. Emily, after hitting a couple of goal posts, finally found the back of the net at the 10:27 mark, made it 3-0 for Sioux College. And the captain, MP LaCours, number nine, made it 4-0 at the 9:19 mark as we get ready to start period number two. Burke and Ketwig, Zahorin, Loftus, and Evans up starting for Miami. Right off the draw, Jenna Jackson has the puck for the Sioux College Cougars. She's down the left side. She dumped that back to McLaughlin. McLaughlin back to Jackson. For the net, that was out of the reach of McLaughlin. And Burke was tripped by Carlson. And Sioux College will go back to the penalty kill. And that'll be number 21, Amy Carlson, got her stick into the skates of number 11, Delaney Burke. And Miami will go to the power play once again. The last power play they had some good chances, but Ryder Richardson with two huge saves. It kept the shutout intact. Lucas fires it off the glass around the far side. That'll be kept in by Delaney Burke. Into Wishoff. Wishoff stopping in the far corner. Back to Burke. Across to Zahorin. Zahorin. Fire net, and that went off a skate. And that, so Burke couldn't get there in time, so Miami has to come back and vacate the zone. Delaney Burke over the line, gaining the zone. Around Lucas. Burke all the way around the goal. Shulman, front of the net, looking for something. Zahorin, she was checked. Ellen Moore had a break, but she overskated the puck. Zahorin just gave it back. And Lamont rifles it down the ice all the way around. Lee behind the goal line. Zahorin. The Coors trying to cause all kinds of havoc back there. And Miami has the puck. Delaney Burke. Long outlet pass to Woodward. She couldn't handle that pass. It bounced off the board. Shooting the puck deep into the Miami zone. The Coors on the near boards. Battling with three Miami players. Waugh coming in, and she kept it in. That's steered aside by Zimmerman. Burke and the Coors on the far corner. And Claire Wishoff will come out with the puck. 25 seconds left to go in the power play. Shum to Wishoff. And she ripped that off the boards. Deep into the Sioux College zone. Byers and Woodward in behind the goal. Claudia Ketwig coming in to help out. And it didn't matter because the whistle goes 17:48 to go in period number two. 5 seconds to go in the penalty to Sioux College, Amy Carlson. Sioux College 4 and Miami University no score. Wow. And that'll do it for the penalty to Carlson. Sioux College back to full strength. And that could have been icing. And it's good on Moore. Oh, and she tried the short side as Zimmerman wandered away from her goal crease. And she nearly got burned on that play. And she's thanking the heavens above for that one. As number 21, Sophia Fantoni got her stick in the way as Emily Moore had an open net. 17:35 left to go. Period number two. Carlson has the puck, bouncing it off the far boards. Fantoni stopped there by Material and Marissa Lavreau on the left-hand side. Cut from behind by Moore. And Emily quickly coming in to pick up the puck. Lee cutting to the center. Shoots, block it away. And Material and took a shot there by someone in front of the goal. And that looked like Zahorin. No, that was Sophia Zarelli, number 18. That gave the business to Material Land. And Zarelli was hit there by Material Land. And that was a little bit of a retaliatory call. Zarelli was giving it to Land just a few seconds ago. And Material Land ends up getting the gate. So Miami University will go back to the power play with 16:55 left to go in period number two. Sioux College 4 and Miami University no score. Miami yet to score this weekend in this two-game series. They're certainly getting some chances, more chances in this game already than they had in all of game number one. Bischoff winning that draw, and it comes back to Zahorin. Across to Burke. Burke looking for a deflection, but Grollo was there and she stopped that. Kettwig on the far side. Kettwig in behind the goal to Wischoff. Wischoff trying to come to the center. Zahorin around Grollo. Kettwig back to Zahorin. To Kettwig in the far corner. Zahorin across to Burke. Burke shoots. That was steered aside easily by Richardson. And Grollo is going to get the puck. Oh, but she decided to shoot it into the bench instead. And that went off a glove in the Miami University bench. 16:14 left to go in period number two. 1:19 left to go in the power play. 4-0 for Sioux College. Wischoff, Emma Glocklin. Wischoff won that back to Zahorin. Delaney Burke, and she just took a golf shot at that one, and that's on the stick of Wischoff. Back to Burke, across to Zahorin, shoots, that one off a skate, and that was on the stick of number 9, Claudia Kettwig, but she didn't get much on that, and Riley Richardson went from her right to left and smothered it up and kept the shutout still going. 15:58 to go in period number two, 63 seconds left in the power play. 4-0 for the Sioux College Cougars. Wischoff in the corner, gives it off there to Zahorin on the near boards. A quick shot and that went off the glove of Riley Richardson. That was a wide anyways. Byers shot it high off the boards and down the ice. Jackson and Zahorin racing for the puck. Jackson will beat her. Jenna Jackson and Ella Shum battling for the puck. Jackson in front of the goal. And Claire Wischoff was there. Back comes Wischoff. Cutting through center. Nice move around Bois. Shoots. Rebound. And Bois was there. Another nice save by Richardson. Shum in front of the goal. Where is it? And it bounced away from Richardson. Bois quickly on the puck. She overskated. That was Grollo. Sorry, that was Bois. 19. Shum in front of that. Kettwig scores! Oh, and that one stayed out. How did that one stay out? And that bounced off something high over top of a sprawling Richardson. And it went off the bar and down. And we'll have to take the referee's word for it. He was right there, standing on the goal line, and he waved it off. Oh, so close to a power play goal for Claudia Kettwig. 2 seconds left in the power play. 14:57 left to go in period number two. Sioux College still up by four. Zirilli shoots. That was a weak shot, and that was blocked by the Coors. Kept in by Zirilli, and that'll do it for the penalty to Sioux College. They're back to full strength. Amelia Williams on the near board. Jasmine Grohl. She calls Timmins, Ontario home. Does Grohl. Mizak on the far side. The Coors punches it up to Grohl. Shoots, scores! Jasmine Grohl has scored for the Sioux College Cougars. And the score is now 5-0 for Sioux College. With 14:31 left to go in period number two. After a ton of chances by Miami University, Riley Richardson coming up huge. And a save from her best friend, the goalpost. Jasmine Grohl finds the back of the net. Grohl with a pair last night. And another one here. On a pretty good weekend for number 15. Back comes McLaughlin. That was Jackson, number 14. And she's shot the puck in behind the goal. Zirilli on the far side. That was kept in by Williams. She steps into one. That one off something, and that went between Zimmerman's legs and trickled by an empty net. Williams to Jackson. And Zirilli trying to get it out. That bounced by Carlson. And Lee is going to give it to Emily Moore. Emily Moore on the far side. She turns away from Hofer, who come charging in. And that one was just shot down the ice by Jessica Allen. And she had all kinds of room to go with the puck, but she decided to shoot the puck down the ice. And that will be icing. 13:47 left to go in period number two. Sioux College 5, and the Redhawks, no score. McLaughlin winning that draw. And that's Fantoni in behind her own goal. Mizak has the puck, and that will come back to Kayla Lamont. She comes in and keeps it in. Weaver tried to shoot that into the center, but that was dumped back out by Jessica Allen. Lamont can't get the puck by Schultz. So Lamont will turn around and she'll try again going the other way. Mizak, nice play to get it by her player on the side, but that's kept in. Went off the stick there of Bergen Lucas. And it's back on the stick of Roth. Roth, that was blocked by McLaughlin. And McLaughlin's away. Number 18, McLaughlin. Right in. Oh, where did it go? There's going to be a penalty on the play. Will it be a penalty shot? Probably not, but we'll see. And the check call will be body checking. Sault Ste. Marie's own Hallie McLaughlin, all by herself, cutting in from right to left. And she was bothered just enough to thwart a goal. Sault College will go back to the power play with 12:54 left to go in period number two. Sioux College 5, and the Redhawks, no score. Land, oh, she overskated that. Williams to Moore, steps into one, scores! Emily Moore with a one-time shot. And it's now Sioux College 6. And the Redhawks, no score. Emily Moore adding to her league-leading totals here this afternoon. And that only took 7 seconds into the power play. On a nice pass, Emily Moore with a one-time rocket by Josie Zimmerman. Lee blocked that one from coming out. Emily Moore, looking for more. Emily Moore, back to Byers. Byers, back to Emily Moore. Walks into one, and this time Zimmerman was up to the task with Materialand lurking ever so dangerously in front of the goal, looking for any garbage rebound and trying to pounce on it, but there wasn't any rebound. 12:27 left to go in period number two. Two College 6 and Miami University, no score. Land back to Lucas, and that's Fantoni in behind her own goal, off the glass, kept in by Lamont, and finally it comes out into the neutral ice area. Bergen Lucas on the far side for Jackson, but she couldn't get to that pass, and it comes back inside the Sioux College zone. That was shot down the ice apparently, and icing is the call. 12:01 left to go in period number two. Sioux College 6 and Miami University Redhawks, no score. Number 13, Ella Shum of the University of Miami, would like to say hello to her mom, Jennifer, back home in Colorado. Holy cow, Colorado, that's a road trip. So Ella would like to say hi to her mom watching back home in Colorado. Lamont shot that wide of the goal. Lucas with another shot, that one off a skate in front of the goal. Golo back to Lucas. Lucas shoots. That one went off three skates wide of the goal. Back to LaCours. Shoots. That one off a stick high over top of the net. Mizak in behind the goal to Rolo. Back to Bergen Lucas. Rolo across. Mizak was bothered in front of the net. And that was a bit of interference as the puck wasn't even close. LaCours around Zirilli. There's going to be another penalty on the play. Lucas with a shot right into the glove of Josie Zimmerman, and it looks like they may call that play on Mizak as she was hauled down in front of the net. So the Sioux College Cougars will go back to the power play. Delaney Burke will sit in the box for 2 minutes or less, and the call will be hooking. 11:09 left to go in period number two. Sioux College 6 and the Redhawks, no score. Moore, Land, Lee, Williams, Carlson. Number one unit for the Sioux College Cougars. Williams across to Carlson. Shoots! That one went wide of the goal. Lee poke checked that one away from Edmonds. Carlson. Back to Land. Land shoots! And that was deflected wide of the goal. Emily decides to turn away and reset. Back to Amy Carlson. Carlson shoots out into an open corner. Emily Moore around the far side. Emily Moore decides to come out. Shoots. That was a save. Rebound. Lee. Out in front of the goal. Oh, and then Materialand had an open net. And Emily O'Brien stopped that one from an open cage. Another penalty from the net as O'Brien knocked her player down. There's no penalty on that play. Sorry. I was jumping ahead of myself there. Amelia Williams has the puck for Sioux College. Materialand, another chance she's had to score. And she couldn't even get it by the defenseman. But she was robbed again. And Edmonds shoots the puck down the ice. Oh, and Carlson fell down over the blue line. Let's hope she's all right as she bounced her head off the ice. But she's back up, ready to go. Williams coming back over the line. Cutting to the center. Shoots! Nice right pad save by Zimmerman. 40 seconds left to go in the Sioux College power play. Jackson being harassed over there by Ross. Bois shoots. That was another right pad save by Zimmerman. And it's ripped down the ice by Samara Hofer. And Riley Richardson will tee it up there for big number 8, Alyssa Byers. Long pass. Oh, and I think that went off Weaver as that had LaCours in its sights. Zirilli. And she lost that to Zoe Weaver. Number 10, Weaver. Back to Bois. That one went wide. Rebound! A left pad saved by Zimmerman, and the power play's over. Miami University back to full strength. Delaney Burke has a break all by herself. Burke shoots, and she shot that right into the belly of Riley Richardson. Holy cow! Right out of the penalty box. Delaney Burke found herself all by herself on a breakaway. One-on-one with Riley Richardson. Richardson standing her ground. And Burke maybe wish she had that back as she shot that one right into the center of the Sioux College crest. 8:59 left to go in period number two. Sioux College 6. And Miami no score. What a beautiful opportunity there to get the goose egg off the score sheet. Fantoni in front of goal. And Caitlin Lamont slows things down. Up for LaCours, too far ahead of her, but she's going to get by Zerilli. LaCours cutting to the center of the goal. Tried short side, that one off the back of the net. LaCours dumping it back in as she needs a change. Fantoni off the near boards. Lamont trying to keep that in, but Burke has the puck coming through center. Zahorin shoots, that one was wide. Kedwig fell down, and back comes Materialand quickly down the right side. Oh, what a move that was! And Zerilli got a skate in the way. Land again, coming to the center, Land to Moore, looking for Land back. Give and go, didn't work. Lucas to Moore, coming into the center, right into the house! And she missed. Amelia Bois, who was standing at the corner of the goal. Bergen Lucas has the puck. Nice move there to keep the puck in. Lucas, there was a weak shot by Lucas, and that was snagged out of the air by Josie Zimmerman. 7:39 left to go in period number two. Sioux College 6 and Miami University no score. What action on that shift, as Delaney Burke had a golden opportunity to get the Red Hawk on the scoreboard, and she was stopped by Richardson. Edmonds on the far side, and that's Lavreau, couldn't get the puck by Williams, shoots, that was blocked. Materialand and the near boards in front of the goal, that was stopped by the skate of Claire Wishoff. And back comes Miami, Ohio. Marissa Lavreau, 2-on-2 with Wishoff catching up, and Amelia Williams back to get the puck. Lavreau couldn't get the puck from Williams, back comes Sioux College. Bois, that pass was behind Jackson, and Wishoff checked by Jackson right by the bench. Jackson checked from behind, almost too many players again on the ice for Sioux College. Williams coming through, and that shot was blocked by Edmonds, and it comes out. Yes, Williams decides to bring it out. There's going to be a penalty on the play to Jackson as she ran over her player right by the Sioux College bench. And Marissa Lavreau looks to be okay as she hops back up. But Team Red will go back to the power play with 6:46 left to go in period number one. Sioux College up by 6. Now let's see if Miami can come out and solve Riley Richardson on what is another power play. Face off to the left of the Sioux College goal. Wishoff winning that draw, comes back to Zahorin. And Byers has the puck on the far side. Growell couldn't get the puck by Burke. Burke brings it back. Wishoff across to Zahorin. Shoots! That one off the glove of Richardson. That's the second one that she's bobbled off that glove hand. Burke. Zahorin back to Shum, and that was off the glass, looking for Wishoff in behind the goal, for the goal, and Byers with a good stick there as number 9 Claudia Kettwig was sitting in the middle of the house, but Byers got her stick in the way. Zahorin hands it off to Maddie Woodward. Sorry, that was Wishoff. Burke backhand pass through the center, and that was Kettwig, who didn't get much on that. And Lamont will get it out to LaCours. And that pass was in the skates of Mizak. And it's pounded back in by number 4, Bergen Lucas. And he's a horn in behind the goal. Has the puck for Miami University. Here she comes. Number 16, and he's a horn down the right side, being hooked from behind by LaCours. Lamont with a nice poke check. It comes back to Shum. And that hopped over the stick of Lamont. And Richardson had to be sharp as she jumped on that. 5:09 left to go in period number two. 23 seconds left in the penalty to number 14, the Thunder Bay product, Jenna Jackson. Hofer trying to get that back to Spantoni, but that was intercepted by Emily. She's got a little bit of a break. Lee, number six, right in. Oh, and she was lost control of the puck as she had her players beat. And the goalie gave it back to Lee. You don't see that very often, as most of the time the players will just drop the stick and let the player get it for themselves. Emily Moore let that go by. And Fantoni has the puck. And Sioux College back to Fenn. Zoe Weaver in front of the goal. And she weakly backhanded that one wide of the goal. McLaughlin. Right on. Another shot. Scores. And Holly McLaughlin scores for the Sioux College Cougars. And with 4:22 left to go in period number two, the Sioux College Cougars are up by a score of 7-0. And let's check that they're giving that goal to number 10, Zoe Weaver. And that's her second of the game. And McLaughlin will get an assist on that goal. Back she comes again, looking for number 3. Number 10, Weaver. Weaver right in, shoots! And she shot that one right on as she was looking for the hat trick. Her first as a Sioux College Cougar if she would have scored that one. 4:03 left to go in period number 2. Sioux College 7. And the Redhawks, no score. Face off to the right of Josie Zimmerman. Victoria Roth, outlet pass to Julia Schultz, who shoots it in the Sioux College zone. Quickly it comes back the other way. LaCours down the left side. She was checked right at the blue line by Zahorn. And back she comes down the right side. Mizak giving chase. Zahorn still has it. In behind the goal. She's all by herself right now. She's going to hand it off to Lavrone. She was checked by Byers. And Sioux College couldn't get that puck out. So Bois will try again. Byers. And she shot that to an open wing. And Emery O'Brien will try again on the far side. Nice move by number 3. Bishop shoots a hard shot. And that was gloved down by Richardson. And she didn't fumble that one. And that went right into that big pocket of the trapper. With 3:16 to go in period number 2. Sioux College 7. And the Redhawks, no score. Nice chance there by Miami. Number 3, Claire Wishoff with a hard shot. Richardson there once again. Loftus let that go by her. 2-on-1. Emily with material land. Lee shoots. And she shot that wide. Myers. Back to land. Material land. Amelia Bois. For the goal. And that one was stopped on the short side by Zimmerman. With 2:54 left to go in period number 2. Sioux College up by 7. Lamont. To Lee, Lamont to Moore. Around Wishoff, Moore. And Lavrone on the far side, but she can't get that by Bergen Lucas. Yeah, finally they do. 2-on-1, Lavrone, but she's gonna get caught by Lucas. And it's offside. As her winger, who was that? That looked like number 3, Wishoff, was a half a step ahead of the play. And the call is offside. 2.5 minutes to go in period number 2. Sioux College 7. And Miami no score. Caitlin Lamont has the puck for Sioux College. Wow, across ice pass. That was intercepted almost by Laveau, but she couldn't handle that pass. That was a gift from Lamont, but Laveau couldn't handle the pass. Jackson. 2-on-1. Jackson and Weaver coming in. Jackson shoots, and she ripped that one high over top of the net, over top of the head of Zimmerman. And Cindy Loftus will gather the puck in behind her own goal. Around the far side. Too far ahead of Laveau. Lamont. No, she left it there for Weaver. In the skates of Shum. Weaver. Around Loftus. And Hofer in behind her own goal. Being nagged there by Mizak. McCours comes out with the puck. McCours. Leaves it there for Lamont. No, that was Land. On the far side. There's a trip. And they didn't call that one. That was a definite trip. Mizak's legs were taken out. But it's only a penalty if they call it. Carlson. What a move that was. Carlson shoots. That one was blocked. And some offensive prowess there by number 21 of the Sioux College Cougars. And that was shot down the ice. And by number 89, Veronica Edmonds. And that is icing with 74 seconds left to go in period number two. Sioux College 7 and Miami no score. Jackson has the puck off the faceoff around Loftus, decides to stop. Jackson from the net. Oh, what a save that was. Are you kidding me? Materia Land again stoned. That young lady has so many chances to score all year long, and she's been snake bitten. Holy cow, a beautiful golden opportunity. And Josie Zimmerman with maybe her best stop of the night, of the afternoon, I guess. We're in the afternoon here in Sault Ste. Marie, Ontario. Materia Land has the puck again. Back to Williams. We're under a minute to go in period number two. That was deflected by Land. Land, rebound. That was blocked. She was hammered from behind. And that was Woodward. Number eight, Maddie Woodward. Knocked her player down from behind. And Materia Land got up. Looks to be all right. 51 seconds left to go in period number two. Sioux College back to the power play. Sioux College up by 7 here late in the second period. Weaver to McLaughlin. Back to Byers. Byers across to Bois. Shoots. That one went off the stick of Ross. McLaughlin in behind the goal. Back to Bois. McLaughlin back to Bois. Shoots. That one went wide of the goal. Out of the reach of Weaver. Byers coming in. Alyssa Byers coming out, shoots, on a short side save by Zimmerman. Bois keeping the puck in on the near boards. Back to Weaver, shoots, and that one went wide of the goal. Byers on the far side. 5 seconds left to go in the period. That shot was, that pass was blocked by Fantoni. And the sound of the buzzer, the second period is over. After two periods of play, the Sioux College Cougars 7 and the Miami University Redhawks no score. And we'll be back with the third period in about 13 minutes time. There were three goals scored in period number two, once again all by the Sioux College Cougars. The 14:31 mark, Jasmine Grollo made it 5-0. And at the 12:47 mark, Emily Moore with the second power play goal of the game and made it 6-0 for the Sioux College Cougars. And at the 4:22 mark, it looked from this angle that Holly McLaughlin put the puck into the net, but officially it goes to Zoe Weaver for now. So that's Zoe Weaver's second goal of the game. And here we are going into the third period, Sioux College 7 and the Red Hawks no score. Sioux College Cougars head off to a three-game road trip next weekend, Friday, February 2nd at 3 p.m. against Niagara Division D2. On Saturday, they'll play the Niagara D1 team. And Sunday, February 4th, they'll be in New York at Mercyhurst University. Period 3 underway, and the faceoff was won right back between both defenders. Jackson back for the Sioux College Cougars, quickly turning. And checked from behind nicely by Marissa Lavrow, and she shoots the puck in the Sioux College zone. Amy Carlson back for the puck. She was checked by Lavrow in front of the net, and there was nobody there. What a shift for Lavrow. That's her best of the weekend. Williams coming out for Sioux College. Is she going to catch up to the puck? No, and it's bounced back out into the neutral zone, and Emily Moore shoots the puck back inside the Miami zone. Veronica Edmonds off the near boards, up the center, and it's intercepted by Materia Land. To Moore, back to Lee, shoots! Great pad save by Zimmerman right off the hop. Zimmerman with a good save. Wah! Shoots! That one went off something wide of the goal. Bergen Lucas has the puck for Sioux College. To Materia Land. She was looking for Amelia Bois on the far side, and the pass didn't get through. Emily Moore in the near corner. All the way across to Bergen Lucas. Shoots. That one was deflected. Moore with a backhand shot. And that puck was bouncing around. Moore. To Lucas. That was a weak shot. That was deflected by off a stick. High over top of the glass. And out of play. 18:38 left to go in period number three. Sioux College 7. And the Red Hawks no score. Lamont off the faceoff. Shoots, that one went off a leg in front of the goal. Of course, she rips a shot, and she shot that wide. Lamont has the puck in the corner, battling with two players, and Wishoff is going to have the puck for Miami. Here she comes out of her own zone. Across to Lavrow, and Lavrow shoots the puck inside the Sioux College zone. Wishoff on the far side, and the puck squirts out. To LaCours, bounces the puck off the boards to herself. LaCours and Lamont. 2-on-1 to Lamont. And she just whiffed on that shot. And Wishoff coming in to scoop up an open puck. Back she comes, outside her zone. Carlson keeping it in. Carlson hooked down from behind. There's going to be a penalty to Ella Shum as she got her stick tangled up in the skates of Amy Carlson. So the Sioux College Cougars will go back to the power play with 17:47 left to go in period number three. And as they are up by 7. McLaughlin, Weaver, Jackson up front for the Sioux College Cougars on the power play. Wah, keeping that puck in for the Cougars. Coming to the center, Bois shoots, and that was wide. Williams retreats back to the blue line. She falls, but gets the puck over to Jackson. Back to Williams. Shoots. Saved by Zimmerman. Oh, and Weaver churned and ripped it wide. She was looking for her third of the night. Bois shoots, and that one went off Weaver in front of goal, and it bounced right on the stick of number 14, Jenna Jackson. And she buries it in behind Zimmerman. And Sioux College is up by a score of 8-0. With 17:14 to go in period number three. Sioux College is up by eight, and that took 33 seconds into the power play for Jackson to find the back of the net. Edmonds. Burke was fouled down in center, and there was no penalty on that play. Emily Moore coming right through center to Lee on the left side. Lee around Loftus in front of the net, and that went off the stick of Materialand. Emily Moore was checked by Loftus. Moore and Materialand back to Moore. Front of the net for Lee. Land! Oh, and she hit the goalpost. That was behind Zimmerman. Holy cow, another chance for Materialand. Lucas across to Byers. She put that on the stick of number 16, Annie Zahorn, who shot the puck inside the Sioux College zone. Bergen Lucas, long outlet pass to LeCours, right on the stick. LeCours coming through center. Ah, was barely onside. Mizak has the puck, shoots, and Zimmerman swallows it up. And the whistle goes with 16:09 left to go in period number three. Sioux College 7, and the Redhawks, no score. Lucas to Byers, shoots, rebound, and the whistle goes, and that was a quick whistle. I think the referee was going to assume that Zimmerman was going to catch that one, but she didn't. Nonetheless, face off to the right of the Redhawks goaltender, Josie Zimmerman. And a high backhand shot that was by number 22, Jessica Allen. Down the ice, Byers to LeCours. And she got it out into the center ice area. Sapantoni looking for number 22, Allen, but Carlson was there. Williams, LeCours coming through center, one on three. LeCours, she was poke checked as she tried to go through the legs of Fantoni, but Fantoni had nothing to do with that one. Jackson, back to Williams. Jackson, checked by number 22, Jessica Allen, but the puck comes back in. McLaughlin bringing the puck in, but Jackson was caught inside the zone. 15:20 to go in period number three. Sioux College 8 and Miami University no score. Redhawks coming off the faceoff. That's Zahorn, and she didn't have much chance there as it was 1-on-3. Woodward coming down the right side, being chased by Zoe Weaver. Woodward was pounded down to the ice by Weaver. Back comes Williams to McLaughlin to Jackson. Jackson down the right side looking for McLaughlin. That went off a skate. Woodward poke checked by Lee, but still has it. And Alyssa Byers across ice to Amelia Bois. Bois decides to stop and turn. Here comes Amelia Bois trying to give it to Lee. Lee, number six, from Delta, British Columbia, number six. In her third year as a Sioux College Cougar. Materialand lost her stick. Lee, right in front of the net. And Materialand with a kick pass onto the stick of Emily. And Zimmerman was right there. 14:22 left to go in period number three. Sioux College 8. And the Miami University Redhawks, no score. Wishoff around Moore. Claire Wishoff, one of the assistant captains for the Team Red here tonight. And Land was bodied in by her player, Marissa Lavrol. Byers was checked coming through center. Lee has the puck. Land, good job to stay onside. Lee looking for Land, deflection in front of goal. Rebound, the puck was there looking, and Emily was looking for it. But Zimmerman covered it up with 13:52 left in period number three. Sioux College up by eight. Carlson on the far side, knocked a stick out of her player's hands. That was Shum, who lost her stick. Mizak overskated it. Back to Lucas. Lucas shoots. A left pad saved by Zimmerman. Lucas has it again. Another shot. And that was right in to the breadbasket of Zimmerman with 13:33 left to go in period number three. Sioux College up by eight. Of course, couldn't quite curl that pass. Had Loftus backhand pass on the near boards. Lucas coming in to pinch it, but the puck ends up on the stick of Delaney Burke. Burke over the line, down the right side. She could find a goal, and that was deflected wide of the goal by number 16, Zahorin. Delaney Burke and Carlson battling for the puck in the far corner. Carlson chips that puck out. Mizak, he was checked right away by Zahorin. Good work there by number 16 for Miami. Annie Zahorin. Quick shot there by number 9, Claudia Ketwig. And Riley Richardson caught that one about 8 inches off the ice. 12:50 left to go in period number 3. Sioux College 8. And the Red Hawks, no score. Byers right off the faceoff to Jackson. Bodied off the play there by Burke. Picked up by McLaughlin. Weaver working hard to catch up. McLaughlin. Backhand pass. Rebound. McLaughlin had a couple of whacks at that one. And the puck ends up in the back of the net. But that was way long after the whistle had gone. 12:34 left to go in period number 3. Sioux College 8 and Miami University. No score. And they're going to say that the Sioux College caused that faceoff, so it comes outside the line. Emery O'Brien in behind her own goal on the far side. First called Julia Schultz, but she couldn't get it by Byers. So she shot it back in. Victoria Roth on the near boards. And out comes Miami University. And then Byers through center. And she shoots it in. Victoria Roth trying to get the puck by Byers. Byers just shoves her down. Moore coming out. Shoots. And that one off the mask of Josie Zimmerman. Land back to Williams. And she had that puck knocked off her stick by Allen. Byers up to center on the stick of Materialand. Oh, Materialand couldn't get by O'Brien. She would have been on a breakaway. Land shoves her player down. Back comes Bergen Lucas over the line. Good rush by number 4. Lucas shot that puck 10 feet wide. Bois back to Moore. Moore, and that went off something as it was headed to the net. Land back to Lucas. And that puck's, there's a break for Marissa Lavreau. Lavreau shoots, and that was an easy glove save by Riley Richardson as Mamilia Bois was hunting Lavreau down. So Lavreau had to shoot the puck probably before she wanted to. 11:18 to go in period number 3. Sioux College 8 and the Red Hawks, no score. Edmonds shoots, and she shot that one way wide of the goal. Shum on the far side. And she lost that to Lamont. And that's on the stick of Mizak. Mizak on the near boards. Battling for the puck. And she hauled her player down. And she got away with that one as she took the feet out of number 3, Claire Wishoff. Carlson, forechecking well. Williams has the puck back inside, outside into the neutral zone. Williams had the puck knocked off her stick. Carlson, here she comes. And she couldn't get far on that rush. Lamont. And Lavreau got in the way of that. Of course, back checking, and she picked a pocket of Wishoff. Play a little scrambly here in the third period as we approach the midway part of period number 3. Jenna Jackson all the way across, and that went by Ella Shrum. Weaver shoots, and she ripped that one low and wide. She was looking for her third of the night. Myers was checked. Here comes the horn. Right in, scores! Finally, Annie Zahorn breaks the goose egg for the University of Miami Redhawks. And the score is now 8-1. And Byers had her pocket picked by Zahorn as she came in on the left side. And she beat the goaltender, Riley Richardson, on the glove side. Nice play by Annie Zahorn. Lucas up the center for McLaughlin. McLaughlin, Weaver shoots, and that was knocked out of the air by Jackson, but it fell wide of the goal. Ross, and she gave that off to Sophia Fantoni. Fantoni in behind her own goal. Burke couldn't handle that pass, so Carlson has to come back out. And she turns and gives it to Land. Land over the line, one on two, Materia Land. She was tripped by Zahorn. That was Zerilli, actually, number 18, not number 16. And as Madison Ross touches the puck, the Sioux College Cougars will go back to the power play with 9:21 left to go in period number three, the Sioux College Cougars 8. And the Miami University Redhawks won. .921 to go on period number three. Here we go. Sioux College looking to add to their 8-1 lead. Emily has the puck. Back to Williams. To Lee. In front of net, that went off a stick as Material Land was getting ready to pull a bullet on the, out of the chamber. Back to Bois, shoots, a left pad save by Zimmerman. Amelie Moore, back to Bois. Bois, shoots, that one went off something in front of the goal and went wide. Edmonds shooting the puck into the corner. Amelie Moore has the puck for Sioux College. Back to Bois, shoots, that one was blocked nicely by number three, Claire Wishoff. And Amelie Moore comes back inside her own zone. Out to Lee, and that puck bounced over her stick and shot back down the ice. Amelia Williams has the puck for Sioux College, and Ketwig is forcing her to turn around and go the other way. Back comes Amelia Bois over the line, down the left side, decides to stop. Burnett! And Lamont took a whack at that one, but she couldn't find the puck. Alyssa Byers in behind the blue line for the Sioux College Cougars. Mizak over the line, shoots, scores! Victoria Mizak, a power play goal for the Sioux College Cougars, and the lead is now 9-0. Check that, the score is now 9-1 for the Sioux College Cougars. Myers stepping up into the play. Mizak coming again, looking for more. The Cougars, a right pad save. And no rebound on that play as Myers was sniffing around looking for a loose puck, but there wasn't any. 7:48 to go in period number three. Sioux College 9 and the Redhawks 1. Back to Myers, shoots, that one went off number 18, and that's Zerilli into the corner. Byers. And that shot went wide of the goal by Lucas. The Coors on the far side. And she let the puck off the end of her stick, and it ends up back into the neutral zone. Alyssa Byers. Off the stick of Mizak, and she didn't handle that pass very well. Cirilli, she missed that pass. To Carlson. Weaver. And that was to Noble, leave it there for Amelia Williams. All kinds of room. Williams decides to give it off to Jenna Jackson. Has a goal tonight for the Cougars. Carlson walking in, but she was checked. Williams has the puck. Weaving, turning. And that is in the near corner. Jackson, McLaughlin for the puck. That was a start of the reach of Weaver. Carlson coming in. Good work by number 21 to keep the puck, and she was bodied hard there by number 20, Julia Schultz. Wish off to Schultz. Carlson keeping that puck in. Another good play by number 21 for the college. And it shot down the ice. No icing on the play. Material land. Big number 17 for the Cougars. And she shot that puck down the ice. And it's going to come right out in front of the goal, but Zimmerman stopped that. Look, Emily Moore for the Sioux College Cougars. To Lee, for the goal, land. Nice move, but she lost control of the puck. And the puck's on the near boards. Alyssa Byers. She falls. Moore stops. Back to Byers. Byers going to walk into one. Shoot, scores! Alyssa Byers. And the Sioux College Cougars, for the second night in a row, have hit double digits. And the score is now 10-1 for the Sioux College Cougars with 5:37 left to go in period number 3. Emery O'Brien for Miami on the near boards. Can't get the puck by Bergen Lucas, who fires it back in. The Coors. She was checked immediately by O'Brien. And Zahorin, the goal scorer for University of Miami, has the puck in behind her own goal. She was checked by Caitlin Lamont. Lamont has the puck. And that was intercepted on the near boards, but kept in by Lucas. Nice play by Lamont to keep the puck in. And Bergen Lucas to the Coors, and that was behind her, Carlson. And her player Mizak was hit and knocked off the puck. Lucas shoots the puck back inside the Miami zone. Victoria Roth checked by the Coors in the far corner. Jackson comes rushing in looking for the puck, and it's underneath the body of Victoria Roth. Stops, back out of the reach of everybody. And so Bergen Lucas, dangerous pass in front of goal, but it went through everybody. Here she comes, Zoe Weaver, number 10, looking for goal number 3. Weaver shoots, and that shot went way wide. Jackson. And she couldn't keep that puck in, and the puck is end up out in the neutral zone. Weaver, a little bit of a collision there, a gentle one, in the center ice zone. Zarilli stopping behind her own goal, and there's a little bit of a dust up on the far side, and that's Delaney Burke and Hallie McLaughlin. And a little bit of how's it going today for both players, and they're both going to sit in the box for 2 minutes. So Burke and McLaughlin will sit in the box. The call, roughing on both sides with 3:48 to go in period number 3. We'll play 4-on-4 hockey for the next 2 minutes. Lee at center for the Cougars, and she's 6th overall in the entire country in scoring with 42 points. Does Emily have? That's before today's game, so she'll add to that total when they update the standings. Amelia Williams. Wah! What a shot, that was blocked by Sophia Fantoni. And Fantoni shot the puck down the ice. And that won't be icing as Riley Richardson left her crease. So that means no icing. Amelia Williams all the way across. And that was behind Emily. Wishoff down the right side. Byers watching her closely. Fires, takes the puck. And it's on the far side. Emily Moore and Materialand, a 2-on-2. Here we go, Materialand and Moore. Moore has the puck. Fire that! Oh, and Land got a piece of that. And another post for Materialand, another missed opportunity. That young lady could have a whole pile of goals this year if she capitalized on some of those chances. But she's young, and she'll get a whole lot more next year. And that was shot down the ice by the Sioux College Cougars. And the call is icing with 2:38 left to go in period number three. Sioux College 10, and the Redhawks 1. Materialand sits fourth overall in the entire nation with 39 points. Not a bad season so far for big number 17 of the Sioux College Cougars. Here they come again, Mizak, and she shot down to an open wing. Mizak coming in, has it. Mizak to LaCours, shoots, rebound. And first one there is Veronica Edmonds. For Miami University, LaCours stole the puck, shoots. That one off the heel of the stick of Zimmerman. Myers coming in to try to take the puck from Edmonds. Nice job by big number 8, doing some forechecking, knocking her player to the ice. And in comes Hofer, trying to knock Myers down. Good luck with that one. And Myers had enough, and she dropped her player, Somera Hofer. And Alyssa Myers will sit in the box for that one. So we're going to play 4-on-3 for the next 3 seconds. Before Burke and McLaughlin come out of the box to make it 5-on-4. 1:51 left to go in period number 3. Sioux College 10 and the Redhawks of Miami University 1. Kettwig back to the point, and that's Fantoni. She was checked by LaCours. LaCours has a break, but she's going to be caught by Burke. Nice play by Burke, but LaCours still got a shot away, and Zimmerman was there to stop that shot with 1:36 left to go in period number 3. Sioux College 10 and the Redhawks 1. Wishoff for Miami University. Up to Kettwig. But Carlson will run her player into the corner. Wishoff has the puck for Miami University. Delaney Burke. Back into Wishoff. Carlson's in there to cause trouble. Delaney Burke has the puck for Miami University. Williams badgering her. And the puck comes all the way down the ice. Kayla Lamont and Zaho. And that was Zohorin got back in time to stop number 27, Kayla Lamont, with some good work. And the whistle goes. We're under a minute to go in period number 3. Sioux College 10, Miami University 1. Miami University on the power play in the last minute of the third period, looking to add to their one goal. Weaver right off the faceoff, and she shot that one wide. Burke coming in to get the puck, but Weaver was there and stopped that. Wah to Weaver, who shoots it back in right on, and Zimmerman hands it off to Claire Wishoff, who gives it off to Delaney Burke. Sophia Fantoni in her own zone. Wow, outlet pass that was, and that was intercepted by the Sioux College Cougars. Weaving in with Wishoff, and back comes Miami University. That's Zohorin up through center, over the line, and she chips that one by Bois. Zohorin body there by Bois, and there it is, the final buzzer goes, the final score here in game number 2 of the 2-game series, the Sioux College Cougars 10 and the Miami University Redhawks No score. Sioux College Cougars all the way in both games, 1 and 2, with the Redhawks finding the back of the net only once, and that would be in game number 2. Repeating the scoring in the third period, Jenna Jackson, a power play goal at the 17-14 mark. Annie Zahorin replies for Miami University at the 10:02 mark. Mizak, another power play goal for the Sioux College Cougars at the 7:59 mark. And finally, Alyssa Byers at the 5:37 mark of the third period. And that, once again, the final score here in game number 2. The Sioux College Cougars defeat the Miami University Redhawks by a score of 10-1. Next action for the Sioux College Cougars, they'll hit the road, and they'll be in Niagara University on Friday, February 2nd. And the game time is 3 p.m. at the Dwyer Arena. For head coach Brian Chinook and the entire Sioux College Cougars hockey team, my name is Mike Armitage. Thanks very much for watching, and good afternoon from Sault Ste. Marie, Ontario.